How much is 500 milliliters of water in glasses? 500 milliliters of water typically equals 2 glasses, assuming each glass holds approximately 250 milliliters. This estimation helps in measuring daily water intake easily and managing hydration. Adjust sizes if your glassware differs.